has long been recognized that people of different cultures vary both in physical appearances and in their ways of thinking, as evidenced by differences in language, customs, values, and beliefs. In today's global society, the phrase, "let's play football," might conjure different thoughts for people based on their social surroundings and geographical backgrounds. Most people readily attribute differences in physical characteristics such as eye color, hair color, skin color, and height to underlying genetics and biological differences. Differences in ways of thinking are typically attributed to differences in upbringing, social influences, and psychology. As such, biology and psychology have long been viewed as separate disciplines divided into the fields of natural and social sciences. The emerging field of cultural neuroscience endeavors to explain the interaction between biology and psychology, specifically how cultural and genetic factors interact to separately and jointly affect our minds and behavior, not only in different situations, but also across our lifespan and across evolutionary timescales. Cultural diversity in the global population includes differences in race, age, gender, socioeconomic status, nationality, and environment. Our current understanding of cultural neuroscience, which relies on understanding psychology of different cultures, is limited by a lack of diversity in research and study populations. To illustrate this point, 90% of peer-reviewed papers on neuroimaging come from studies conducted in Western countries. Compounding this issue, in the field of psychology as a whole, 95% of study participants come from countries representing only 12% of the global population. Why is understanding cultural neuroscience so important? People of all cultures can be affected by mental disorders. Certain cultural influences may affect rates of disease, including depression, anxiety disorders, obsessive-compulsive disorder, or post-traumatic stress disorder. Understanding how the signs and symptoms of these disorders may be affected by culture is equally important and could help health professionals in the early diagnosis of these conditions. Furthermore, people of different cultures may respond differently to therapeutic interventions. So treating people of different cultures may require different strategies in order to be successful. The U.S. is a melting pot of cultural diversity. An estimated 41 million immigrants currently live in the U.S. By the year 2050, it's predicted that 1 in 5 Americans will be an immigrant, which means that understanding cultural impact on biology will be of increasing importance as a mental health concern in this country. As neuroscience research has rapidly progressed over the past 2 decades due to advancements in imaging technology, the primary focus has been on mapping domain-specific modules in the brain involved in processing of different types of information, such as faces, scenes, objects, and people. Developing a comprehensive cultural neuroscience framework requires the integration of these quantitative imaging methods with the study of population genetics and traditional qualitative methods used by psychologists and anthropologists, such as behavioral surveys and open-ended interviews. Developing this cultural neuroscience framework will require a great achievement in team science on a global scale, and the impact on humanity will be far-reaching. Mapping the interactions between our environment, culture, genetics, brain, and behavior will help to foster cultural understanding across many disciplines, including mental health, medicine, and beyond.